Skull Construction feels it's important to recognize people like Tonia because they deserve the recognition for what they've done and they've worked so hard for. It's such a thrill to see them succeed in whatever they choose to do and that they can attain their goals.
Batman!
You could see Batman all over.
Tonia loves Batman. I don't think anybody can hold a candle to her collection of Batman. She is wonderful at creating environments that include all the things that she loves. She goes to the art center once a week and she enjoys doing art and painting, especially painting the things that she loves.
When Tonia comes here, it's pretty much she wants to draw or color her superheroes. We only have her one day a week, but she just is a pleasure to be around all the time.
And if you see a picture of a Batman anywhere, she just gets so excited. And even sometimes she just gets so distracted with it because, you know, she just, that's her.
Tonia would even come dressed as Batman on Halloween. Yes, she has Batman and other artifacts all over her apartment.
It's home because it's what we made it. And we made it together, but the way things are arranged in this house are that way for her, to have the ability to freely move through the house. Because of her vision, she has a problem with that. And she memorizes things. And that's something a lot of people don't realize, that she has that kind of a mind. She memorizes everything in a place. And she can tell you where everything is in this house. If I don't know where it's at, I ask her, she knows where it's at. And she's learned to do that all her life because that's the only way she can do it.
When I was growing up, I never had any walking cane, nothing like that. My dad always held my hand. My mom always held my hand to show me, guide me a little bit better. So I just adapt by memorizing the place where I'm at. See, at the chow hall, I memorized every crook and cranny of I could find without running into something.
She is a hard worker. She was working at the Raiders for almost 20 years. That says a lot for anybody staying with one job for 20 years and doing it well.
If somebody called me tomorrow and tell me that Tonia wanted to come back to the Raider Cafe and I don't have a position available for her, I would make one for her. I would take her back in a heartbeat tomorrow morning.
Tonia is a great example of how people with disabilities can achieve a lot of things in their personal life, of being married, having a child, being a good mother. A person with a disability shouldn't, and Tonia hasn't been, excluded from being able to experience and achieve those things. And she's amazing at both.
She likes to advocate not only for herself, but for other people supported. She's very outgoing. She likes to get out and do things with her husband. And I think overall, she's pretty amazing.
What makes me happy is being me. I like comedy. I just like to be a jokester. And I like to make it fun.
She's a laugher. I love to laugh. I think laughing is part of life that we just all need. Every day you can laugh and feel better. So I think Tonia's one of those people. She understands that that's important in life to get a giggle.
Thank you, Skull, for sponsoring me.
Well, I appreciate Skull for doing that because there's a lot of things that the Black Hills Works cannot do without sponsors. I am extremely proud of Tonia and everything she's done. Everything she's done. And this accomplishment is wonderful. This is a beautiful accomplishment for her.
Tonia is a superhero, and she is an example of courage and ethics and honesty and compassion. So give her a cape if she doesn't already have one.
Tonia, congratulations on a life well lived so far. I'm really, really impressed with your life's journey, your life story, and what a difference that you've been able to make in so many people's lives throughout the years. So congratulations.
Tonia, keep doing what you're doing. You're doing awesome.
Tonia, you are a light and you are so exuberant, and I love that you are that way, because then you exude that to other people and people want to be around you. And the more people you have around you, the better your life is. So good job, Tonia.